We gotta get fucked off.
He's pissed everyone off anyway.
Oh, fuck
you. Nobody's worn
off. Fuck
over in the old Glen Iris circuit.
There, in town. Down
with Pete the Greek in the Monaro, down Blair Street.
Well, before he had the Monaro, he had the old S-Series. S-Series Valiant.
Ah! big.
And they leave at 10, about 20, half past 10 they should be back.
All right.
Thank you.
The hedgehog.
Let's go.
I bet you it is. This is quick. I don't know who broke there, but
hey, it's a foul. No. It's a foul. Shouldn't run a race.
Yeah, yeah, I think they're giving them three goes.
Yeah.
At 193 kilometres an hour, so the boys are getting quicker. They've still got to get up over that 198 kilometres an hour that was recorded in the first run. That was done by the big 1100cc Honda, and they're away. Oh, look at that!
Oh, my God.
Get a load of the dog. Right, doesn't it?
Close this one.
Some bastards.
Actually,
what
are you doing this in town?
It looks like they're
close. Oh, we've got to get in there. No! Oh,
in my life, but I've got to get decided you're going to take over this bike because it's been a treasure. It's the only one that's in Australia. And to anyone get this, well, it's a selected.
Make the noise, cotter, 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 cotter.
Uh-oh. I forgot to tell you.
Cutchlet. I got the NSU. Who's going to toot the horn? Press on. Oh. One up. And they're on the opposite side.
Down.
Down on the rest, right? Other side. This side.
Just down the sandbar.
Right.
Remember what if you sailor? We're taping it.
Oh, Fred, I love you.
I love the dog, Bradley's beach buggy.
Look at that. Look at the Honda gun at me.
Fairly looking, really.
Who's that?
Poor son of a gun. Oh, I see. You're self-focused on yourself.
It's not a bad effort, really, is it, for a 750?
It's a bit rattly.
Yeah.
Here, does he step it like? That's a roadblock, isn't it?
750. Big one. Saw that one at once.
Look how much you've been riding around. I was talking civil to you then, Tap.
What?
I was talking civil to you then, but you weren't listening.
Oh, no.
Did you say that,
Gary?
No. Did you take that?
Ignoring me.
You're getting
fucking past that, I guess.
He's always had personalised number plates, hasn't he? K1750 or something.
It was slippery, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Can't sit being Jarrett, because you wouldn't have had a license.
That's before you weren't allowed to cut up in the sandals. That was the start of corrosion, plus.
That's the sandbar before Brad attacked it. Brad said he cut up and tracks into that joint.
No. The green caps on the motorbike.
That's out front of Grandpa's house.
Oh, really?
At the front?
Yeah, there's all houses there now. Look at that. Oh no, that's that big sandal I drove the car down. That's that sandal I drove the car down.
It is.
Yeah. Just focus, focus a little bit. Let's go steady on him. It's not you there, good?
What?
No, that's Jimmy Rinfield. That's it, Todd. Thanks. That's on Donnie Collins.